And now we have a hotline from Eileen in Taiwan, also known as Formosa.
感谢青海无上师甲无上师电视台所有的电视幕后者，多谢恁制作无上师电视台节目。我是一名观众，原本一直以来对食物拢无真济想法，后来看到无上师电视台上的多彩场画面，也佫有知影动物族人畜牧业是地区气候变迁的因素，予自己亲身觉醒，从此以后就唔敢佫再食肉。我发现动物族人的处境真的真可怜，而人类为着自身利益，牺牲着真侪动物族人的宝贵生命，也因此危害着真侪生灵、环境佮未来。在此真感谢无上师电视台，予我觉醒，唤醒了我内心迄份爱，以及对动物族人的怜悯之心。而自从改变饮食了，我发现原本困扰真久的胃肠问题、甲皮肤问题拢改善啦，也阁有精神嘛变好啊。这拢只是因为改变饮食习惯而已。人民常常讲食纯素的营养不良，但是我发现改善纯素了，身体变得健康，所以真感谢无上师电视台全方位的报道，也阁有教阮煮纯素食，真欢喜有这个福气，会当观看无上师电视台，也多谢阮身在台湾福尔摩沙，食纯素真方便，也真幸福。在此真诚的感谢恁，祝福台湾福尔摩沙成为一个纯素岛屿，依然来自台湾福尔摩沙。
Aware Eileen, it is encouraging to know that the heart-wrenching suffering of the animal people that we air on Supreme Master Television does touch our viewers and prompts many to change to a vegan diet. We thank you for conveying your experiences from watching our channel. May the heavens forever look after you and the constructive Taiwanese of Formosan people. In universal love, Supreme Master TV team. P.S. Master fondly replies to you with words of support. Sweet Eileen, your letter is a joy to read. It's always rewarding to know that the message is being heard loud and clear by those souls ready to change. Much love, congratulations, and I wish you many more happy hours of learning from our diverse range of programs. May the grace of the Buddhas bless you and open-hearted Taiwan of Formosa.
Vegan. Imagine living in a world where happiness knows no bounds.
We welcome your hotlines, stories, and our cute loving animal people clips. Please send them via suprememastertv.com/hotline.